50, Tristan Copley. The Sappers won the toss and have elected to defer to the second half. They will be kicking to the Blue Devils, who will be defending the north end zone. Flag on the field. That kick is recovered by number 24, Jody Turner. The ball is placed at the 47-yard line of the Blue Devils. That's where they'll start. Number 81, Zeeland Hiratuku on the carry. He gets a few yards on the play. He's pulled down by number 28, Raymond Rickert, with the help of number 5, Bryce Brennan. Number 81 on the carry, Zeeland Hiratuku. He gets enough for a Blue Devil first down, all the way down to the 35-yard line of the Sappers. Finally brought down by Raymond Rickert. Brings up a first down and 10. That's Hunter Hansen trying to get over right tackle. He gets a few yards on the play, pulled down by Raymond Rickert. That's number 33, Hudson Darnell, busting through the line. No chance for any play to develop on that one. Loss of yards on the play. It'll be third down and 9. That's good enough for a Blue Devil first down. Number 81, Zealand Hiratuku on the quick pitch. Flag on the play. The face mask against the Sappers. That moves them down to the 7 yard line where it will be first and one. Grammy Carrylock on the bootleg, going to the left side, following some nice blocks by his left tackle and left end. Into the end zone, touchdown Blue Devils. Jimmy Carrylock again going over left tackle. Pulled a Sapper player into the end zone with him, but that's a good conversion. The score with 1:15 to go in the first quarter. The Blue Devils 7, the Sapper 0. Fort Thomas Junior Football would like to thank the following sponsors for the 2022 season. Pure Supply, Ortho Cincy, Coors and Bassett, PCI Services, Dick's Sporting Goods, MK Interiors, Jared Dempsey, DMD, My Designs, LLC, Emily O'Connor, Dentistry, BM2 Freight, Grassroots and Vine, Kramer Family Dentistry, Bradley Younger Insurance, Merrill Lynch with Brian Schwabach, Neville's and Associates Law Firm, and Neville's Fitness. Thank you for your support of Fort Thomas Junior Football. The pass in the flat is complete to number 30, Johnny Gessenhues, but he is hit immediately by Hunter Hansen. Loss of a couple yards on the play. It will be second down and 13. And that will be the end of the first quarter of play with the score, the Blue Devils 7 and the Sappers 0. A reminder that there's no waiting at the concession stand. Go over and get a cold drink or a hamburger or a hot dog. Raymond Rickard taking the handoff, but he is met immediately behind the line of scrimmage by number 24, Jody Turner. Loss of yards on the play. It will be third down. It'll be third down and 16. Number 11, Caleb Fincher, taking the lateral pass, gets up near the first down marker, stopped by number 8, Cameron Zenny, with the help of number 7, Kellen Zenny. That's the Zenny brothers, tandeming up for the tackle. This brings up fourth down and 2. Thank you. That's Johnny Gessens, who's on the carry. He tried to get up the right sideline, but number 81, Zeeland Hertuku, was there to push him out of bounds, short of the line to gain. That'll be a turnover on downs. It'll be first down, Blue Devils, at the Sappers, 44-yard line. Gretchen, 43-yard line. The ball hits the turf. Jimmy Kerlock was there to fall on it. Loss of a yard on the play. It will be second down and 11. The ball hits the turf again. Jamie Kerlock again there to fall on it. Loss of another yard in the play. It will be third down and 12. That's Kerlock on the keeper. He tries to get to the outside, but there was a nice open field tackle there by number 30, Johnny Gessenhues. Ball's placed right back at the line of scrimmage. It'll be fourth down and 12. Ball at the 45-yard line. Timeout. Sappers. That's their first time out of the half. (laughs)
drowned in the clown. Falling like ashes to the ground. Hoping my feelings, they would drown. But they never did, ever did. Ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited. Till it broke up and it rained down. It rained down like... Hey,
the Blue Devils have elected to punt. That puts the ball back at the Sappers 22-yard line. And the Sappers will take over. Raymond Rickert on the carry. He gets out near the 30-yard line, brought down by number 63, Hunter Hansen. The ball will be placed at the 29-yard line. It'll be second down and three. Jody Turner shoots the gap there, pulls down Brooks' pass for a loss of yards. That'll bring up third and nine. The ball's resting on the 24-yard line. Flag on the play. Going to be a false start against the Sappers. That'll push it back 5 yards. It will remain third down. Thank you. That's pass on the keeper. He gets past the 25-yard line. Brought down by number 7, Kellen Zenny. With the help of number 92, Micah Sean. This brings up a fourth down and long. And the Sappers have elected to punt. Kerlock gets to the outside. He picks up about 8 yards on the play. Finally knocked down by number 28, Rickert. This brings up 2nd and 2 with 17 seconds to go in the half. If a member from the 5th and 6th grade Generals and a member from the 5th and 6th grade Highlanders could bring a roster up to the press box, that would be greatly appreciated. Ball hits the turf. But Herr Tutku was there to fall on it. Loss of a few yards in the play. It'll be 3rd and 5, the ball resting on the 45-yard line of the Sappers. Blue Devils have used their 2nd timeout.
Along the dusty Winnemucca road, when along came a semi with a high and canvas covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, what speed you can ride? And so I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside.
That quick pitch goes back to Zeeland. Herr Tutku, he tries to get to the outside, but he's stopped after a very short gain by number 87, Hannah Booth. And that will bring us to the end of the first half of play with the score, the Blue Devils 7 and the Sappers 0.
dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, bare man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Madawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tulsa, Pella, Bangsville, Antebella, I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, spare man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, Canada, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Dolphins, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Austin, Tennessee, Tennessee, Chickapee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, and Peter's Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, bear, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Louisville, Nashville, Knoxville, Austin, Biker, Shepherdville, Jacksonville, Waterville, Coastal, Rocket, Pittsfield, Springfield, Bakersfield, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Davenport, Idaho, Jellicoe, Argentina, Diamantina, Pasadena, Catalina, Seaport, Avila. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, spare man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, El Dorado, Larimore, Atmore, Havasupai, Chattanooga, Chaska, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Susan, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, bear, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere.
The Zappers will receive the kickoff. To start the second half, they will be defending the north end zone. Number 11, Caleb Fincher, picking up the squib kick going down the field. Brings it up to about the 49-yard line. He's pulled down by number 92, Micah Sean, and number 81, Zealand Harutuku. That pass in the flat is complete to Caleb Fincher. He stopped right at the line of scrimmage by number 81, Dylan Harutuku. It'll be second down and 9. Gain of 1 on that play. The ball's resting squarely on the 50-yard line. Hertuku knocks the ball loose. The ball rolls all the way back to the 38-yard line. Recovered there by the Zappers, Rickard. This brings up a third down and long. Pass intended for Hudson Darnell, falls incomplete. Number 9, Jonathan Townsend in coverage. This brings up fourth down and long. The Sappers have elected to punt. Number 9, Jonathan Townsend on the carry. He gets about 6 yards from the play. Tackled by Raymond Rickert with the help of Brooks Pass. This brings up a second down and 4. Handoff goes to number 81, Zealand Hertuku. He busts through and breaks a lot of tackles, going all the way down to the 42-yard line of the Sappers. He's finally brought down by number 2, Abel Rankel. That's good enough for a Blue Devil first down. And that will be the end of the third quarter of play, with the Generals leading, correction, the Blue Devils leading 7-0. That's number 33, Grant Kerlock, going over the right side, gets enough for a Blue Devil first down. He's brought down by number 33, Hudson Darnell, and number 5, Bryce Brennan. If someone from the general 5th and 6th grade team could bring a roster up to the press box, please do so. Thank you. Ball hits the turf. Kerlock falls on it. Loss of a couple yards on the play. It'll be second down. That's Rice Brennan shooting the gap. Getting in on the quarterback quickly. Big sack, loss of yards on the play. Third down. That ball hits the turf. Jonathan Townsend was there to recover. Rice Brennan, along with Tristan Carty, were there on the play defensively. This brings up a fourth down and long. The Sappers are using their first time out of the half. That's Jim Fairlock on the keeper. He gets a few yards on the play, but it's stopped well short of the line to gain by number 11, Caleb Pincher. That'll be a turnover on down. It'll be Safford's ball on their own 23-yard line. That's Abel Rankle on the end around. He tries to cut up field. He does get a couple yards on the play. Brought down by number 11, Dexter Kubiak, and number 81, Zeeland Hertuku. Ball hits the turf. The Blue Devils, number 33, Carlock was there to fall on it. That's a turnover to the Blue Devils. First and 10 on the 29-yard line of the Sappers. Number 81, Hertuku on the carry. He gets all the way down to the 8-yard line before being brought down by number 58, Carson Dew, with the help of number 87, Hannah Booth. That's a bootleg from number 33, Granite Carelock. He gets into the end zone, but there's a flag on the play. That's a hold against the Blue Devils, which nullifies the touchdown. Loss of 10 yards on the play from the spot of the foul. Puts the ball all the way back to the 18-yard line. It will be remain first down. And as the clock winds down, that will be the end of the game. With the Blue Devil 7, the Sapper 0. Let's hear it for both teams today as we had a hard-fought battle between the two teams. Thank you for attending today's game. Please pick up any cans, bottles, wrappers, etc., and dispose of them at the garbage cans located.